the opposite of a 19 is a negative 19. Show that on the number line. That's 0, and that's 19. The opposite of 19 is going to be a negative 19.